I'm gonna take this projector apart to show you all the pieces inside. So first, we have our halogen bulb. Most projectors have halogen bulbs. Next, we have the projector bowl itself. The bulb just reflects inside of this little housing. Now, all of that light gets pushed forward through this cutoff shield. And last, we have our projector lens, which focuses the light as it shoots out the front. Does your car have a projector?